What's up, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, barbershopsports.com, boxheadshirts.com, sneakertube.tv, Jordan Depot, Franelations, Greg M055, J Sneaks, it's your boy Jumpman. I'm back to show you shoe number 239, and I also have two pickups, 679 and 680 from the basement of the Jags. Let's jump off into this right quick. Shoe number 239 is the Air Jordan 7 Retro, the white, the black, the Cardinal red, and bronze. 304-775-101. This is a 2006 retro of the 1992 OG. There were two that came out in 1992. You had your leather white here with the gold Jumpman, and then the other one was the blue suede type material here with the gold Jumpman. And you can see them here, 1992. And then the 1992 with the blue around the side retroed in 2004, which is the one down here that I showed you already, which is number 137. And then today is number... is the 2006 shoe. The OG came out in 1992 also. And that's what this one is, the retro. So there were two that came out in 1992. But the difference in this retro is it has the 23 in the back. Which is the shoe from the season. And the 9 in the back is the shoe from the Olympics. So you have the smooth leather here on the upper and the mid. You have your tumbled leather with your perforations in there for breathability. Also in the tongue area of the shoe. With a sock liner, you have a red sole insole with a red, blue insole, with a red Jumpman, a gold pull tab in the back, black along the bottom with gold and red, and there's white and red along the side of it. White laces with gold tips. Shoe number 239, 2006 Air Jordan 7 Retro. And then you go back down to the Olympic Retro from the Dream Team. Then in 2010, they came with the For the Love of the Games. So it was three of the Olympics made and two of the Cardinals. All right, let's go straight to the foot game of shoe number 239. And I said the insole was blue, but it is black. So I made a mistake on that. It is black and not blue. This is like a neoprene type material around the tongue and the sock liner to help when your feet perspire, to help dry out the wetness. All right, you still have time to get in on today's battle between the 16s and the 13s, battling it out today in JSB 6. And once again, the pictures and the information is coming from the Soul Collector magazine. Issue number 22 from February of 2008. And from what I understand, you can get this issue on soulcollector.com. All right, I said I had two new pickups. Number 679 is the Jordan Pure J, 414-759-005. Gray on gray with white with a red Jumpman. 23 on the tongue, which is on the forefoot, which is suede, your perforations there for breathability. Some on the inside, you can see your visible air pocket or air unit on the heel and the bottom. And number 680, the Jordan Pure J, 414-759-104. And this is the Dallas Maverick colorway. Me and my Jays should like this. My nephew down there in Dallas. I really like this. You can see here the tumbled leather here. And you have your more tumbled leather, your suede here along the upper, and your blue mixed in with the white. You got your gray Jumpman. I really like this colorway a lot. I got to come up on a Mavericks jersey now. All right. It's your boy Jumpman. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Shoe number 239 and two pickups. And I will holler at you tomorrow. We get back on deck with our JSB battle number 4 coming at you tomorrow on Get Back in the Groove Tuesday. Have a good night and I'll holler at you later. Peace.